The history of the British Army is embroidered on its colours, rich gazetteers of campaigns, actions, sieges, sometimes obscure villages where it stood to fight. One such is Sobraon, where in 1846, forebears of what is now the Queen's Regiment, the 31st Foot, engaged a massive Sikh army bent on driving the East India Company out of business. When their officers were killed, a sergeant, Bernard McCabe, snatched up the fallen colour and ran it to the highest enemy rampart. McCabe's inspiration that bloody day for the fierce hand-to-hand battle was won 2 hours later is commemorated each year by an escort of sergeants marching determinedly to the officers' mess. As the battalion assembles, they exercise their traditional right to claim the colour for the day. In the name of Bernard McCabe, they bear the colour to the sergeant's mess, where it is theirs to gaze upon till midnight.
He did show great gallantry in picking up the colours, because anybody carrying the colours was an immediate target. So to actually get up there, place it on their Sikh ramparts, he did rally the men, and it has been said that he was a turning point of the Battle of Sobraon.
If the music, A Life on the Ocean Wave, sounds incongruous, it's because they once served as Royal Marines.
The colour is our way of celebrating all our former battles. Well, I say all the battle on Earth, we've only got 40 on it. But it's our way of celebrating and remembering our dead, of course, who died for them battle on us. So it's a great significance to us. I think we have to, and you considering the days of yore, they put in a great deal of effort. It's not like today where we got mechanised transport. Bernie McCabe was marching up to 30 miles a day on sand tracks, and they put up with an awful lot of hardship and a lot of sweat and toil. So if we don't celebrate it, who will? Nobody. We've got to recognise it somehow. It's a great feeling of honour. You know, as you're walking up there and you've got the battle honours in front of you, it brings it all to you, the actual importance of the day. It's a great feeling.